impressive.
Oh, it stopped.
The long grass is stopping it from walking. Boy. Perhaps you could cut it, Grandpa Pig.
Yes, maybe later.
Let's do it again. Oh, where's the key?
It must have fallen out when Mr. Robot was walking.
Sure, we can find it, can't we, Grandpa?
Yes, I have the very thing for finding lost keys in long grass. Now, where is it?
The lawnmower is right in front of you, Grandpa Pig.
But I'm not looking for the lawnmower. I'm looking for this, my metal detector.
Metal detectors are good at finding lost keys.
Oh, it's not in the box.
Butter, sugar, red velvet, baking powder, flour, egg, milk. Cream, sugar.
Box.
Is the metal detector lost as well?
I'm afraid so.
Oh, dear. Sorry, George. The key is lost forever.
Who can that be?
Hello, everyone.
Hello, Mr. Fox.
What can I sell you this morning? I've a solar-powered torch, a wooden frying pan, an electric gnome.
Nothing for us today, thank you, Mr. Fox.
Unless you've got a metal detector.
Metal detector? Well, why didn't you say so? I've got a metal detector right here.
Fantastic. Nice. It's just like my old one.
It's got three settings: finding things, good at finding things, and really good at finding things.
Nice. Excellent. We'll take it.
Now we can find George's lost key.
How does the
metal detector work, Grandpa?
I'll show you. Imagine I have lost this coin.